Hey, Doc, it's me. Hi, Jack.
I think I'm gonna need a little more than hi, Jack. Just like a hole you
cannot mend. So she just left without any explanation?
There's no escaping the fact. Charmaine, Jack, and I are all gonna have to deal with an awkward situation while I finish out my year.
In my experience, when you let something simmer too long, eventually, it'll boil over. Just like a heart you
cannot break. Charmaine wants to be with you.
What about what I want?
She's gonna be the mother of your child.
Well, here's the problem. I'm not in love with her.
Now, if I didn't know any better, I'd say you were following me.
Oh, okay.
Remind me why we were sneaking around like a couple of teenagers.
I don't want the whole town talking about us. I feel your powers
working. Those two have more sparks than a 4th of July parade. It's a damn shame they aren't together.
Just so you know, me and my grandma, we are totally Team Mel.
You're Team Mel? Ricky, are you telling me the entire town is talking about this?
Probably not the entire town. I'll give in to you again.
Can we please talk about this?
I just don't want you involved in my personal life anymore, okay?
You gotta let her go. I'm in love with her, man.
I'm finally starting to feel like myself again, and I just don't want any setbacks.
You see, you want to move forward with your life, yet you're not willing to open yourself up to anyone. Oh, you have a chance to move on right now with me.
What if he's your second chance? Some people never find love, let alone twice.